Hey, Rick Solomon here with Seymour Duncan, doing a little review of our new pedals for the Tone King. We've got three new pedals that we're launching at NAMM. The first one is the Shapeshifter. It's a stereo tremolo. Thing is a beast of a trem. True stereo, you can adjust the channel out to either amp, so you can do the amps directly in parallel. You can do 180 degrees out of phase between the amps. It's also got wave and shape control. So with the shape, you can actually adjust the symmetry of the wave. With the wave, you can go blend continuously between a sine wave, triangle, square wave. Again, with the shape, you can adjust the symmetry, so you could have it really nicely bloom and cut quick. Full depth control, and it's a tap tempo. Tap tempo, with the ratio, you've got subdivisions up to 4:1. So your quickest tap, then you can adjust, you can get 4 times quicker than your quickest tap. Again, it's a Shapeshifter. Beautiful, beautiful pedal. We also have 2 compressors that we're launching at NAMM. The Vice Grip Guitar Compressor, extremely clean, very low noise. It's got a blend control that allows you to blend in your dry signal back into your wet, so you can naturally get as much compression or as little as you like, with a 3-way frequency select. So you can choose what frequency of the dry signal you want to blend with your wet and route to your output. Vice Grip is our guitar compressor. We've also got the Studio Bass. Same internals, but this is voiced specifically for bass. So while you've got your mid and your high frequency control in your Vice Grip, you've got a low and a mid. And rather than having a sustain knob, we've got a compression on the Studio Bass. Both are studio grade compressors, very low noise, very quiet, extremely clean compressors. They're also soft knee, so it's got a really smooth transition into the compression. It's not going to cut off or clip like you hear with your typical hard knee compressors. This thing is a very subtle, beautiful compressor. So again, we've got 3 new pedals at NAMM, our Shapeshifter Stereo Trem, and our 2 compressors to add to the beautiful line of pedals that we have, Vapor Trail Analog Delay, Dirty Deed 805, wonderful clean tube screamer tone with 3-band EQ, Vice Grips, and then our very underrated pickup booster, beautiful clean booster. So again, Rick Solomon, Seymour Duncan, do an interview for thetoneking.com. Hope you enjoy new products. Thank you. Rick Solomon here again, new product, Seymour Duncan for thetoneking.com. We've got some new pickups to show you, mainly artist pickups. First one being our Dino Cazares. This is a Dino Cazares Retribution, 7- and 8-string blackout, lower gain, and the EQ is specifically voiced for Dino. We worked with him on the original 6-string blackout, and now we're bringing it back to you with the 7- and 8-strings, loaded in Dino's Ibanez guitars, and available OTC through Seymour Duncan. You've got 7-string neck and bridge, 8-string bridge only, active passive mounts on the 7s, really nice sounding blackout, little lower gain, really, really cool. Second is Dave Mustaine. So we've been making the Dave Mustaine live wires for a while, always available in the black nickel cosmetics. Now we've got 2 new cosmetic options for you. We've got a gold and we've got a nickel. So Dave's going for more of a vintage feel, you know, some, you know, V's and different Gibson style Les Pauls, right, with the Deans, beautiful Dean guitars. Now we've got some new cosmetics for you as well. Then we've got the Dave Murray loaded pickguard. Dave's been using our pickups for a while, JB Jr., and he's got hot rails. So we now offer the Dave Murray pickguard in 3 cosmetic options. We've got a pearloid, a black, and a white for you. This is literally what Dave puts in his guitar. You load this in, and you're Iron Maiden all the way. So 3 beautiful new artist pickups for you. We also have a pre-assembled P-Rails with our triple shot. So our triple shot's our switching system. It's a switching system that allows you to split your coils. You can do many different things with it. We used to have to wire it up yourself. Now we pre-assemble that with our P-Rails. So you've got 24 tone options and 2 pickups. It's really an awesome thing. And I'll show you that, that here for you. So 4 new pickups from Duncan's, 3 beautiful artist pickups to add to our great line of pedals with our new Shapeshifter Trem, the Vice Grip and Studio Bass Compressor. All this coming live from NAMM for thetoneking.com. Thank you. We'll